here because she has a son who goes to Richmond College Prep, and she would like to have her son